Let's have a look on how to do a resistance test. Here we have a simple circuit which comprises of a battery, light and a resistor. To ascertain the value of the resistor, the power supply must first be disconnected. Then place the red lead into the red resistance socket and the black lead into the black common socket. Now, switch the meter onto the resistance setting. Next, place the red and black clips either side of the resistor and take a reading. The value of this resistor is 149.6 ohms.